day in the life as a 5'4 model. Starting the day off, I headed to the post office to drop off some Depop items. Then I headed to Red Bank to do a creative shoot for my portfolio. This town is beautiful. It's like a mini city town. So here are some behind the scenes of the shoot. We got 4 looks done, so a lot of content. Great tip before shoots, definitely create a mood board on Pinterest. It gives the photographer creative direction. And these are the final photos.